Hello and welcome to the channel. Here's a replay. This has been sent to me by Savavandes13 from the TBL clan. It's on Canyon. He's driving the T-100, which is a Russian light tank. It's got great mobility. And it's a very low profile as well. So he hasn't gone to B, which is a good position, but you can obviously get shot from all the way around the map at that position. So he's in a good position here that he can see B and also hide as well. Behind all these big rocks. Got to watch out for that 60 TP pushing in. I still prefer the Vickers light as a light tank at tier 10, but we've all got our own preferences and tanks we enjoy. Playing it cautiously, but that's good. You know, keeping your hit points. 752 there with it's troll armor. Ooh, some unspotted enemies back there as well. So, someone's hiding back there. Because it doesn't have a lot of hit points, this tank. But you can bounce, you know, on the sides of it. So up to 2,000 damage. Ooh, a barn there. Yee. Yeah, definitely want to avoid all four shots from that one. Ah, Skoda's coming into the rescue with a ram. So, three enemy tanks left. Not a lot of hit points, but can play it safe, hopefully. Ooh, front of a Minotauri. Very red looking. Yeah, I think Progetto looks a better shot, less armor. Yeah, back of the Minotauro's far easier target. And yeah, he finished off the Minotauri as well. So let's look at the outcome. That was nicely done. Managed to get an ace tanker as well. So that was cool to get the ace. 4,300 damage. Made some credits. Not a mass amount. That was very nicely done. Thanks for sending me the replay. And wasn't up against, you know, noobs or anything, because, wow, someone from Raid. They're a good player. Anyway, that was well played. If you enjoy the replay, give it a like or comment. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.